make a dinosaur teeth. So the ingredients, salt, water, oil, and flour. Okay, I put a powder inside the thing. Okay, and then add salt. Okay. Wow, it looks like snow. Okay, you're gonna mix it. Okay, now we gotta add oil. Okay, let's mix it, mixing. Now let's add water. It's like adding water into the snow. Because it looks like snow. I'm gonna use my hand to mash the flour. So, it's like you're playing with slime. Okay, I'm gonna put flour on the table. So, okay, let's spread it. Now, let's take off. It's like you're playing with slime, but it's more white. And you could add food coloring, but this is what we do. We use white to look more like real dinosaur teeth. Look guys, I got my homemade clay. So let's use my favorite tools. This is like your rolling pizza dough with the roller. Okay, I'm gonna make the teeth. Okay, let's make a triangle. If we do a triangle, it looks like a real teeth. It's like you made a mold. Okay. Now we got our teeth. Let's make it look like more like a dinosaur teeth. Okay. We need to cook this in the oven. So this is what the dinosaur teeth look like. We're gonna cook the dinosaur teeth 10 to 15 minutes in the oven. You gotta make a hole with a toothpick, and then so we can make a bracelet or a necklace. Now let's put it in the oven. We're done with the oven. We gotta cool it down, and you can't eat them because we put a lot of salt here. We just made it so we can do the necklace. Okay, we need some paint. We gotta paint the teeth brown. What it looks like when it's all painted. Okay, this is what it looks like when it's all fully covered. See? It looks like when it's all fully covered. Okay, we're done ready. We need yarn and we gotta make a necklace or a bracelet. Now let's put it in the hole of the thing. So let's start off with the biggest one of all, a W. I mean, this is the W.
It's Mickey!
And this is a M.
It's Mickey!
This is what it looks like when you make a necklace. And this is what it looks like when it makes a bracelet. Thanks for watching my videos. Rajesh, new toy collector. Bye!